as Mick said before the game, first number 38 to have his name in the locker. Very, very disappointing day to do it on. There's only one thing we can do though. Bounce back next week and beat Essendon. So, congratulations.
Thank you.